So, on the other hand, as opposed to looking, seeing is actually an act of surrender. Seeing allows other people and other objects to be just what they are. I drop my ideas about you. I drop caring about how you look. I drop caring about what color you are, if you're thin or tall or fat or short or whatever, and I just accept you as part of all of it. You are made. So all art is a gesture from the artist who reaches out to teach us a language that he or she had to invent. It never existed before. They had to invent it because it was the only way they could share their feelings and their perceptions of the world. So it doesn't matter if you like it or not. The artist is speaking from emptiness and showing you how he sees and feels all of it. So from this interconnected view, nothing is ever left out. We're not judging skill or talent or the importance of this artist. We're actually in each person, in each painting, in each artist, we are seeing the miracle of the manifestation of form. The same energy that makes sunset.